my absolute value, okay? Value represents the distance from zero on a number line, and it's always positive. Okay? So, let's ask a couple of really quick questions. What is the absolute value of 5? It's 5. What's the absolute value of a negative 5? It's still 5. Absolute value will never be equal to a negative. Keep that in mind. Could save you some time a little later. Alright, number 1. So remember what we just said. The absolute value of 5 is 5, and the absolute value of a negative 5 is 5. So when we are solving absolute value equations, once we get the absolute value all by itself, we need to split it apart. So we have 5m plus 7 is equal to 22, and we have 5m plus 7 is equal to a negative 22. Why? Because if the inside of the absolute value is a negative 22, the absolute value of negative 22 is still 22. So, in many situations, you are going to find two different solutions to absolute value equations. So then you just solve each of them individually like you would. 5m is equal to 15, so m equals 3. And 5m is equal to a negative 29, so m is equal to negative 29 fifths. Can't be reduced, so we're pretty much done. X equals 3 and negative 29 fifths. Okay? Number 2. First thing you have to do is to get the absolute value by itself, just like any other solving equation does. So we're going to subtract 16 from both sides. And we're going to divide both sides by 4. You don't need to distribute inside of the absolute value. Value is never negative. So the absolute value of 3 m plus 1 is never going to be equal to negative 2. Right then and there, you can just say that there is no solution that is not possible. Number 3, why don't you go right ahead.